see the new movie where aliens come and live on Earth?
Yes, I really liked it. After seeing that movie, I wondered why we live on Earth and not on any other planet.
Let's go and ask the professor. Professor, why do we live only on planet Earth? Can't we stay on any other planet?
My dear child, as we live here, our bodies have adapted to these conditions. We will not be able to live on other planets, as it would be too hot or too cold to live there. For example, we will not be able to live on Pluto, as it is very far away from the sun and is very, very cold for us to survive there.
And what about food? Do fruits and vegetables grow on other planets?
As the sun is closer to Earth, it helps us grow our food and also keeps us warm. We live on Earth as it supports our life form. And most importantly, we have the two most important things needed to survive right here.
And what are those?
The air that we need to breathe and water. The gases present on other planets are too poisonous for us to breathe, and water is only present on Earth.
So, that means we will never be able to live on other planets?
Well, you never know. Maybe in the future, science will advance so much that we will be able to stay anywhere in the galaxy. But till then, Earth will be our only home. That's not right. Both of you will remain hungry as you won't have eaten your fill.
Sorry, Professor, but I really don't like spinach.